Ow! Who said I see walking in these woods? Why, it's Little Red Riding Hood. Hey there, Little Red Riding Hood. You sure are looking good.
This one's called Pub Hawk. It's a bit of a war story. So if, you know, you're of a delicate indisposition, you might not want to listen to this one because it's a bit scary. And this is written by that dead famous fella, Flight Lieutenant Douglas Lager, DSO, in Bar. Okay, so, and this goes like this. It's probably going to be dead cheesy, this one, I can tell you. Suddenly, Wing Commander Tom Wallacey sprang into the mess. It's war, he screamed in upper class. The men mumbled and stared in their goggles, their scarves dangling heroically in their beer. Quickly, I stuffed back a lager field and lurched boldly onto the bar. Lads, pies, pubs, pints, and scramble! We did it. 10 planes took off. Magnificently, we flew them up. While I was driving, I ripped out a bottle of scotch, tore the head off and plugged it in. Ah, I went, combat. Then, when I woke up, there were fuckers everywhere. Shit, I screamed and put my foot down. Lead hit my cockpit. I plunged into a cloud. The fuckers plunged after me. I dove over Dover, flew over France, and landed in London for lunch. But I couldn't shake them off. Back in the sky, they were driving around all over the place. Later, I got fed up and crashed. When I woke up, I was being punched in the head quarters of the German army. They wanted my name, rank, and number. They got them fast. Then the one with the beer opened a bag and took out a leg. My leg. I could tell by the cock at the top. What they did to my other leg is enough to make the hairs in your beer stand up. The end.